Jesus! Asian black bear. Oh, Mito's high. They did.
Ew.
Look at this poor fucker. So what, the next bear is gonna be in here? I think we need to reload. Yeah, the next bear is probably gonna be in here. Yeah, there is. Suck it! So I roared. Yeah, so I've been trying to get him on to do a podcast with me. Don't know how this setup is gonna be. It's just gonna be, you know, us to begin with, talking about, you know, shit, you know, things you might not know about us, stuff from our past, you know, from our childhood, or just topics, normal, you know, day-to-day topics and whatnot. One thing that we could do is do the Google Hangaround thing, where you also can participate into it. And then, because there you can stream it straight from there into your... Oof. Fill up the dead body. Yeah, you can stream it straight away up to your YouTube. So that's one idea. I'm actually really thinking about if we should do it. But I know Penny is not that very keen on it. Croft, yes please. And as you see now, weapon holsters, I have everything. The wallets, I need to do the path of the hunter to get the bigger one. I think the same goes with loot rucksack. No, I need... I need to find a dingo pelt. I haven't got that far, I think. But that's the thing as well. Now I don't need to have to worry about finding, you know, animals to get these upgrades for the weapons. And that's the thing I really enjoy. I like. Let's go back here and do that side quest. And yeah, the mouse I was using before wasn't that great. I'm just gonna sell this crap first. It's just a normal Logitech one that I bought. I was just for my new PC that I bought, and I thought like, damn, I need to have have something new. And I had a Razer one on my laptop, the laptop I used to play with on before. So I'm now using it on my keyboard. And the cool thing about the keyboard, about you don't need to have a lot of stuff in your actual PC, is a USB for the mouse inside the keyboard. So that's nice. Hello?
We looked. What if she's...
What's this?
He has a tattoo of Arakiat warriors. He will help us.
What's wrong?
Will
my
I?
Darling, my jewel. How could she do this over a boy?
Aina, let me talk. Sir, my daughter Nadia ran away with a boy. They want to kill themselves.
Oh.
Are you sure they just want to go and...
Foolish. They think life can never get better.
Get dirty.
So they leave.
Please, find Nadia. Bring her back. She is young. We look everywhere.
No. Okay.
Not everywhere. We didn't go to Bihar Rock. Please, sir. Can you go there? You'll be faster.
Alright. They didn't really give him the choice to say no, did it? Of course we're gonna... Let's see how far it is, actually. Oh, it's not that far. Alright. Let's roll. Oh, I think that this was actually the place where I... was it a bit above? Yeah, it might have been here that I found the freaking tiger. Crazy tiger. I guess I could have taken it. Well, I heard that. What are you doing? Maybe not the best weapon of choice. Jesus. Suck it, you little bitches. Yeah, and that's one of the skills I've actually added to myself is you can see now that if you don't lose $1, you poor fucker. Yeah, if I don't lose the whole life, I regain it.
You hurt?
He tried to kill me. He said he wanted to run away, but when we got here, he started talking about dying together. Said we'd be together forever. He tried to shoot me.
Nice.
How did you get up here?
Unibrown there, lady.
He must have frightened the animals when he shot. They attacked him and I climbed.
Go home. Your mom and dad are freaking out.
Thank you.
Aha! Success. Yeah, bitches. Fucking Komodo dragons. Can't really fuck you up, can I? So go to Medusa's. That is actually what we are gonna do. The fuck is that? There's a lion! Or a tiger or some fucking thing. It's a lion! Reload quicker, bitches. How many shots do you need to do on a tiger before it dies? It's coming. It's coming away! Let's go hunt this bastard. Do I need to kill you guys? No, I don't think so. Yeah, need to have a shotgun for this shit. You can't be a friendly tiger, can you? Nope. I think I need one more tiger pelt, actually. But Jesus, he could pack a punch. Heavy duty ammo pouch. Yes, please. That's gonna be awesome. Heavy duty pouch with more room for pistol, SMG, shotgun, assault, sniper rifle, LMG ammo. Craft. Yes, please. And then it's the path of the hunter again. Golden tiger leather. Oh, kidding. Awesome! See, that's what you need. You need to be, like, have a look on what things you need to kill to get upgrades. Yeah, here was gonna go the Medusa. I went from this direction. It was a good waypoint for me, actually. I went here. I went under the mountain. I'm actually gonna go here this time as well to show you guys. I came out here and then I have a big overview of the whole place, and it was quite easy to kill people from up there because I had the high ground. Should we do another supply drop quest? And we have the dead quest as well. Huh. It's so much stuff to do. Yeah, let's go back and do the supply thing. And I need to go and buy some more. Here we go. And I need to buy some more ammo. Yes, please. And Komodo dragon skin, Komodo dragon skin, Komodo dragon skin. I guess, apparently I don't need anything for the Komodo dragon skin. But nevertheless, screw it. Oh yeah. Actually, there was someone who told me that this one is supposed to be real good. The only thing is, I'm wondering what kind of attachment it has. That would be pretty sweet to find out. But I think we're gonna unlock that one in next time we do an antenna. So that's the one thing we need to try to do as well, is trying to do as many antennas as possible as well, because then you get free weapons. And you don't have to spend money on upgrading it or buying it. But we're We're gonna take one of the screen leaves so we can do some more life. Is he sleeping or is he dead? He's dead. Question is, what the fuck killed him? Good question. Get the medical supplies in this vehicle to the flare marker before time's run out. Sure thing. Let's go. How many does it have? 32? Shouldn't be that hard, should it? Saying that, I cut it quite close last time, so you never know. Geronimo! Oh, it was easy. Easy! That's how I roll. Still go to the Medusa.
Thank you for the delivery.
You are very welcome, my good sir. I have taken everything. I do not need more in the body armor. I was hoping to level up there, but apparently no. Oh, it's just gonna be some treasures down there. Yeah, that's what it looks like anyway. And thank you, Mark, for telling me about the smoke. It's gonna be a stronghold. And that's gonna be that stronghold over there. But like I said, we're not gonna do the relic hunt at the moment. I will actually go down here and do this dead quester. Well, at the very least, let's look and see what the dead quest is. Pirates is poaching animals near some hot springs. Follow Ryjack tradition and kill him with a knife. Okay. Says he's gonna take me back to the Medusa. No, he's not. He's gonna be just above here. So let's go see if we can kill him. Oh, it would be sweet to get high ground on this one, and then do the new takedown from above that I've been teaching myself. Surely it can't just be this dude. No, maybe it is. Nope, there was another one. Thing is, I think I could take this dude out without even alerting him, but I'm not sure. I think the best way should be to try to take these fuckers out first. Yeah, definitely. And in case that breaks out, we'll do this one. There we go. Yeah, it's not gonna watch. And that kind of screwed. You're going down.
Where'd you go?
No, don't call me. Don't have time for it. I hope you can't hear this. You probably will be able to hear this. If you can't hear this, I do apologize. How? Why couldn't I shoot him from here? Alright, come on then. Well, that kind of sucked.
I'd better take a look.
Yeah, you better do that.
Get up, Chris. You're just looking.
Well, that didn't really work as I thought it should.
I must be losing.
See if we're gonna be able to sneak up on him. Don't you dare turn around on me.
All right,
I'm just a bush. I'm just a bush. And we level up, I think. Cuban cigar, yes please. I think I need a meth pipe, no thank you. Skill point earned, yes. So let's see. This is the one I've taken so far, as you should know. The steady aim. Click left shift to set it to crosshair. Yeah. Looking through a scope, and then we have the death from above, we have the cook grenade ones, we have the hip shooter, and the funny thing about the cook grenade, or even the throwing a freaking grenade, I couldn't do that with my old mouse. Every time I clicked it, it spinned the wheel, and it just alternate between, you know, the molotov cocktails and a grenade, but on this new mouse, I can. No, I don't think I have anything here that I really want to do. I think this is the one. No, yeah, okay, so I haven't taken that one yet. And then we have here on the spider, we have actually running reload is always nice. We have that takedown drag, yeah. I forgot about that. But this one I do actually, because it sucks swimming in the water. Move faster when crouch. And this one we need to get as well. Fuck yeah. Loot takedown. Automatically loot a target when performing a takedown. Oh, that's kind of sweet as well. Yeah, let's take this one. Since I am gonna do and try to, you know, swim quite a lot out in the water, we'll probably need it. But, I think we're gonna end it here, guys. Why? Because I'm gonna check who called. I think it's gonna be Penny who called me. And I'm going to do some off-recording, so I'm just going to go and try to get the relics and whatnot, and different treasures. That might be really boring to see me watch doing. See me watch doing. Good English then, Tiger. But thank you for watching me playing Far Cry 3, guys. I hope you're enjoying yourself. Apparently you are, because you're giving me some quite good views, and I really appreciate it. And like I said before, this is mainly because of you guys. I've continued doing this. I love the interaction with you guys. And, hang on. Shift. It's the same fucking scope. I don't get multiplied scope as it's said on my skill. Oh, maybe another scope then, since this is the unlockable rifle from the Redeem Pack. The one I gave away as well. Who knows? Who knows? Aw, rabbit dogs. Go away. Go away, rabbit dogs. I'm not here. Don't you dare try to come and fuck with me. I'll kill you. But if you think you would enjoy yourself, if I would do a podcast with Penny or any other, please let me know, guys. And we'll definitely try to make sure that's going to be done. But I'm just gonna go here and end it in my little safe zone. So this is Tiger signing out, and be careful out there, and thank you for watching. I enjoy the shit out of you all. Speak to you later. Tiger out.